Driver is on the run after a car hits a local dialysis clinic. The car slammed into DaVita Kidney Care in Mount Auburn early this morning. Police say the driver hit the business on Redding Road before crashing into a pole. We are told that the building is still structurally sound.